Table 8-1.
So our cervical enlargement, if you see up here in the cervical region, this is just a little bit wider, a little bit bigger. And then as we go down, the thoracic region is skinnier. And then when we come down here to lumbar, it gets a little bigger again. And then we get big and then we come to a cone. This cone right here, you can kind of see it's coming to a little cone. That's our conus medullaris. And coming off of the conus medullaris, we have one strand that will go all the way down to the coccyx. This one strand is called our filum terminale. And that filum terminale is often just a little whiter, like with a T, whiter. So you can kind of see it glow or glisten, but you can tell a little bit of a color distinction here. These other strings or strands coming off with this is the cauda equina, which means horse's tail. And you, as you can see, it kind of looks like little hairs coming off that strand there. Then, because we're on the back side of this cadaver, you can see kind of running down the middle, and this is a little offset, but you have the posterior median sulcus. Well, you can't see it super well, actually, on this guy. He's a little mushy and a little old, but it would run right down the middle. But you can see really well on the posterior side. You can see these posterior rootlets coming up, and they're pretty distinct. You can see how they separate into different little rootlets there. So the anterior median fissure and the anterior rootlets, you won't be able to see because of our view, because we are stuck with the inside of the body cavity on the other side. So we don't see it if we flip the cadaver over. But our spinal nerves would be the nerves coming off, and we don't see those coming off here, but I'll show you on a model. And our denticulate ligaments, I have one little spot that we can see them very kind of, it's a little hard, I'm not sure, but I'm going to kind of lift it up with my probe here and hope we can focus. But that's one denticulate ligament kind of attaching onto our dura mater here. And then we have another one up here kind of adhering, and you can kind of see that also attaching. The other ones look to be kind of broken away. So we'll walk over here to our, this is a model that you might see some of the pictures on. But on this, we can see really well the posterior median fissure coming down. And then I lied. This is actually our anterior view. So this is our anterior median fissure on the front side here. And we can see the anterior rootlets coming off here. And then these white things right here, you can see, are those denticulate ligaments that come out. So you can see those coming out all the way down. And then all our spinal nerves coming off. So depending on what portion the spinal nerves come off is, you know, either cervical or thoracic. But you can see all those coming off from the spinal cord here.